Yo guys, what's going on? It's your boy Curio. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to unlock the Bullseye Unique Bow in Far Cry 6. Without further ado, let's jump into the video. Alrighty guys, so you want to come to this location on my map. We are in Aleste in the Sierra Perida province, whatever you want to call it. So basically, you want to head a little bit north of the Verde River. They have a Verde River checkpoint. So just head a little bit, like maybe 200 meters above that, and you'll actually find this. It's just a bunch of cages like off the road. So it's quite hard to miss sometimes. But again, if you're driving close to it, you will actually, the gun case symbol will actually show up on your map. So just look out for that if you're having trouble. But yeah, so all you want to do is, again, like there's just all these bunches of cages and whatnot. Apparently, there was supposedly meant to be like animals in here. So if there is an animal in these cages, shoot them. If not, like for me, I just had to shoot the cage to open it. There's no animals or anything. And it's basically just sat right there in the back of the cage of this little area. It's as simple as that, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying these videos. I think I've only got a few left now, just some rocket launcher ones to do. But other than that, yeah, we're all good. Thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you guys are enjoying. If you want to help support me and the channel, be sure to take a look at joining my YouTube memberships. And yeah, see you guys in the next one. Take it easy, guys. Peace.